This is a quick video of the Rigid 700 threader. Note the use of the backup, which is included. Keep the oil flowing while making threads. The backup holds the machine secure so that you don't have to be holding it. Keep it well oiled. Once the pipe shows at the end of the threading machine, reverse the machine and let it unwind from the thread. Remove the machine, and we now have a perfect thread. Thank you.